So I got cut off there, but with the audio thing, kind of like with the projection thing here that I was talking about, if you record audio or video, trying to get the voices that you hear, especially when they sound really loud, oftentimes next to an air conditioning unit on the outside, or with, certain cars that pass by, especially big trucks. It can't get the audio, but when you start recording it and trying to it, and you listen to the audio recordings or the audio from the video recordings, sometimes it sounds like you capture them. And then on replays, you will eventually find out, as I did, or that you're probably not hearing them on the recording. You're hearing them live over the recording, making it impossible to determine if you recorded them at all. Similarly, with these projections, you might think that you've got good footage, but then what you're seeing is perhaps a projection on top of your phone screen, not in the actual video. So when you go to show a friend or family member or to a police officer, perhaps one that's being a little bit impatient with you and not believing you that you have some evidence of this stuff, and then you go to look at the video, even if you've been prepared, even if you're like, I know this video has really good footage, and then you pull it up and you try to show it to your friend or your family member, or you send it over email or whatever, or you show it to a cop, and they're like, "What's I don't see like where what's weird about this video?" And you're like, "Well, shit, this really looked good before." And then you feel even more like a crazy person. You feel completely like shocked and surprised. And you're like, what the fuck is going on? Like, I know that was a good video. I know that was a really good one. Well, nope. You just had a good projection of a animation or video on top of your phone screen. Or perhaps into your eyeballs. Because sometimes I can close my eyes and I'll see some of the a similar style of projections to these, or another type, and so it's really important that these projections get seen by people, because it's really the only proof that you have that, like, hey, I'm not hallucinating. You can tell them about the voices, and I can tell them all about the logic and how I know that they're real, but they still don't believe that you're not schizophrenic, and they would rather believe that you're schizophrenic and that you're suffering psychoses and that you have fibromyalgia and neuropathy and migraines and epileptic seizures and magic powers of ESP that would have to exist for them to assume that, like, you're schizophrenic and all this other stuff, because the voices have told me things that all the time that, like, were about to happen. Like, or describing people, or reading a sign, or reading a company name off a truck, or telling me, like, about an impending attack, about, like, lift your feet off the floor. And then I'm like, what? And then, zap, 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 zap. Like, real harsh, burning zaps on the bottom of your feet that literally make you, like, jump up. And get real pissed off and have no one to really vent that anger at, or not sure where the fuck they are. You think they're just some kids initially, or some people with some drones that added some fancy new things on them. And then, like, these projections get, like, crazier and crazier. And you're like, this is so well organized and so, like, it's too well executed, and I haven't even told y'all about, like, the really impressive stuff, which makes it even sound even, like, almost more unbelievable. unless you're like a computer scientist or a computer architect and like can think of how like this is possible, this is possible, this is possible. Well, what if we use this way and this way? It's like, yeah, that could be possible to do those additional features or have a few additional tricks up your sleeve. But it's definitely not amateur. And I know that the APD in Travis County, or the Allison Police Department, Travis County Sheriff's Department, do have officers that are helping this group. I don't know if they fully make up the group. I don't know if there's like the company that makes the drones, or a federal agency that's testing out the drones or devices. I assume that they're drones. If anyone is still skeptical when I say drones, I don't think anyone is like gets turned off when I say drones or gets skeptical when I say drones, but I used to. But if anyone gets like that still, like you can buy a bunch of drones for less than an Xbox or PlayStation. So now I think these drones are a lot more expensive, but I can't prove that they're using drones, but it seems to be like the most logical way to attack their victims. Usually like when I feel a zap or a crushing sensation or a heat sensation or electrical shock of some kind, it can vary in so many different ways of how it feels. It usually comes from an upward angle. It can come in from a pretty shallow angle too, but it usually comes from an upward angle, as best as I can tell, but I could be wrong about that, since it's hard to triangulate with one or two hands when you're trying to feel for something, especially when that can be manipulated and by a real quick person on a joystick or whatever the fuck they use. But when I look above the house and I look above nearby houses, there's a whole bunch of crap in the sky. There's a whole bunch of projections that block my camera's view above the roof and blocks my eyes from being able to see clearly if there's anything above the roof. And in addition to that,